Have you ever needed someone to help you managing the Chrome devices on your G Suite admin console? Or are you so overwhelmed of teachers asking you to push apps or set policies for their specific classes? And you would like to know if there's a way that they can make the changes only for their class without affecting other classes? Well, there's a solution to do this, and it is to create a custom admin role for them. You can give them access only to the device management section and to specific organizational units. Let's start with this. Let's go to your G Suite admin console. Click on Admin Roles. If you don't have this option on the main page, click at the bottom on More Controls and you will find it there. Click on Create a New Role. Enter a name for the role and the description is optional. Then click on Create. Under the Privileges tab, look for the option called Services and expand it. Then expand the option Chrome OS. Now, here we have the following options. Manage Devices. With this, you can grant access to the Chrome Devices section, where they will be allowed to move devices between organizational units, deprovision and disable them. Manage User Settings. With this, you can grant access to the entire user policies. And if you expand it, you can give access only to Manage the Apps and Extensions section. Manage Device Settings. With this, you can grant access to the users to the entire device policies. If you select any of these three options, you will have the access to select if the user will have access to all the organizational units, or you can specify one. But if you select the main option, Chrome OS, you will grant access to all the organizational units on your domain. Let's click on Manage User Settings and save the change. Click on the Admin tab and then click on Assign Admins. On this pop-up window, you can enter the user email address that you want to assign this role, and you can select the organizational unit that the user will have access to. I will add user called chrome2@macsb.com. I will assign it to the organizational unit Chromebook. And click on Confirm Assignment. I will open an incognito window and I will sign in as this user. The option for the admin console will be limited to device management, Chrome management, user settings. Let's click on user settings. And you will see that the user only have access to the Chromebook organizational unit and the rest of them are grayed out. You can play with these settings and assign access to your users. For example, if you have a teacher that wants to push apps to his class, you can provide them this admin role only for the organizational unit where the class is located. And you don't have to worry about they changing anything that will affect other users on your domain. If you find this video useful, please take a moment of your time and like it and share it in your social networks. And please subscribe to get notification of my new videos. If you want to know how to do something on the admin console, let me know down in the comments and I will go ahead and make a video about your request. I'm Mac and I see you in my next video.